Winning is not a sometime thing. It's an all the time thing. You don't win once in a while, and you don't do things right once in a while. You do them right all the time. Winning is a habit. You gotta play with your heart, with every ounce of fiber in your body. I've never known a man worth his salt who deep down in his heart didn't appreciate the grind, the discipline, and to win! And to win! And to win! It is and always has been an American zeal, and that's just to be first, regardless of what we do. There's no room for second place. There's only one place, and that's first place. I finished second twice in my time, and I don't ever want to finish second again. Firmly hold that a man's finest hour, the greatest fulfillment in anything he holds dear, is that moment when he's worked his heart on a good cause and lays it soft on the field of battle. Victorious.
Do what you ain't mean to. Hunt for the people. Gather up your live kicks. Congregate round a statue of my likeness. Do a tribal game. Some type of ill chant. Lames claim the title. I'm the real champ. Train hard. Meditated in the big yard. Big dog. Got the little mutt pups pissed off. Y'all ain't even seen a half yet. I'm even scared of me catching my second breath. Nonetheless, why rest? I got work to do. If I was you, this is what I would do. Look at me. Look at you, tell me the difference between the two. Look at us, look at them, tell me who you think is gonna win. Whoa, this is what I work for. Study Sun Tzu, then wrote my memoirs. I'm in charge with much more